All right, now we're getting into the nitty-gritty on metal masher.